be part of the two. These are old English. Five goes on, it's 4.7%. 4.5% volume. The tune I just started with is Special Brew, 9%. It's a nice brew. Guinness mix, I wasn't Guinness on my first. I've got a lot of this. This one you really skim. There's one lower than this white line. So I'm dressed, I've got my flip flops, I've just seen my jeans on. Showing me the thing I'm doing, the CD, my watch, my boxing. Okay. Super turquoise pen made by Otis Schlesinger. I think it's Schlesinger, isn't it? Schlesinger. Pure, nice. It's a very, very fine one. There's no chance. Drink up fast, and I'm going to go and buy some puff downstairs. I've got a tobacco rolling machine for this, a lot cheaper, smoking the drum, risen everything, a bit shaky hand and all that, but my hand's so fucked up with fires and cuts and everything. I'll sold out in hand, rolling machine, get the bag next door, after the pistol from there. I just feel it, man. I'm psychic. I can feel it. I love this. I'm not getting someone's inventory. But Romy and John is brainwashed by the fucking army, man. At least I accept what I'm doing and I'm trying to get help for it. He doesn't. He sends a nasty fucking note. Go now. Go now. Fuck you. Trains with it. There's an Africa one, there's a 177 here in England. I'm so careful with it. When I'm with my brother, I put a SIM card in the middle of the fairway, buying a SIM card. People will track you down by the SIM card. So whether you do that, I'm going to do that. But you buy the local ones when you're in Tanzania. Software's O2 as powerful, not Samsung. The memory card with a number on. I'm on O2 at the moment. surprise visits. They come here, they take actually the hash. I'm jail. Oh fuck, so where every man's scared but doesn't want to show. Every man's shit scared but doesn't want to show. I've been on the fuck, I'm fucking scared, but no, I'm fucking not. I'm really, really scared. Another second cigarette was from Players, King Size. She was from the girl.
Take off the nerves. Paranoia.
Go downstairs to buy an old piece of, you know, he can be in and make up a cough. I've never dealt with him before. Whereas other people, I know, you know. Special brew. Special brew, white lightning, special brew. Not white lightning, that's about 10%, this is old English. 2 liters, 4.5%. I've got another one in the fridge. I don't want to drink that. I want to quit the age, it's fucking madness. So I smoked a Pall Mall to begin with, then I smoked this old shit, Players, King Size, the one left in my last bit there, Pall Mall, smoking causes aging of the skin, that's the way. Food is in the ashtray. One, two. First. Listen, man, if any cop fucking stops me, my mother's fucking died, I come out of a fucking car crash, I'm going to rehab in 3 weeks' time. Now, give me a fucking break, okay? I do it because I needed it, not because I want it. I'm an addict. I've been like this for about 30 years. From Valium, fucking prescription, yeah, black market ones, hash, not so much hash, but around here, everyone's got it. Cigarettes, and I try to quit up cigarettes and drink a billion times, you know? Give me a hard time, man. I'll go downstairs. 5 minutes. A purple slavenger on the pants, on my jean, my Ethiopian flip flops, my Lonsdale. Okay. Sleeve shirt, 47, number 47, my Union. Boxes to the ring, and I'm boxing, and I'm split the skin open again. I've got to get some cat litter for the cat that I want to keep it as clean can be, you know. And I've already made my foot there, you know, the 3rd, 10, 2013. Pretty good. Then creative people turn to drink and to drugs a lot of the time. Ernest Hemingway, I don't want to go to rehab. No. What was that? Yeah.